Super Bowl so that the millionaires and billionaires and the corporate class can have their game. But the truth of Minnesota is a little bit different. The truth of Minnesota is that we have some of the highest disparities between white people and people of color and indigenous people in the country. The truth of Minnesota is that this city has been hiding homeless people so that the billionaire class and their corporate friends don't have to see what this city is really about. The truth of this city is that a couple years ago, the Minneapolis Police Department shot a kid in the head 15 seconds after seeing him. The truth of this city is different than what people, than what the billionaires and the politicians want the visitors here to see.
Boots on the ground, we here, we here.
I ain't turning around.
That's just what it is. If Martin Luther King said that injustice anywhere is a threat to justice.